guys cross with the Abyss, whether it's cross with the Vandalism, Span, and LTA, but there's always this one thing, cross with the Abyss in other ways, that's normally used, including for me, but there's one more thing you have to consider. Lock evasion. Lock evasion is when you evade a global lock, and that's happened to, and I've done that multiple times. Here's why lock evasion is Z2. We have to go down from the global level to English Wikipedia locally. So on English Wikipedia, there are certain criteria that need to be met for someone to a block, or to request a block. You may be blocked. But the thing is the fact that Stockholm 2 is always DT. Essentially, if you're evading a previous sanction, you count as a sanction. And as the Sock Masters, if they're decent, part 3X, part 3X is this happens more than twice. If this happens more than twice, they could become banned, although their socks can only become blocked. Definitely. And that's the thing. Socks of banned users are normally blocked, but not banned. They're normally blocked, but not banned. But here's the thing. Even without a pattern of vocal abuse, if detected, they could be blocked immediately and indefinitely. It's part of Z2. So now on the global level. So I have personally been globally locked on March 29th. And each time I lock the game, it becomes harder and harder for it to get overturned. However, my evasion has been so bad, that my global lock might be permanent. See, the thing is that I have
the stewards, if you email them, you normally get an automated reply. I haven't gotten that recently.
That's a problem, because that means that they could have blocked me, and that essentially denies my one avenue of appeal.
If I've been blocked from
mailing a steward, I can't get unlocked globally. That's the problem. I can't be globally unlocked if that happens. The problem
is the fact that if I get global, is the fact that if I'm global, if I'm a locked user,
I have to appeal to the stewards. So what's probably going to happen is that at some point, I'm going to get fed up, I'm going to accidentally lock
evade, and then reset the SO period of 8 months.
And that's the thing,
Wikipedia to see what I do, but if I'm blocked from mailing
the steward, there's a problem, but regardless. So I've been had my IP address, my direct IP address, globally blocked twice. The reason is because
Because if I evade my global lock scale 50, you know, I have been blocked on more than 3 with these women have happened and that I can't. And what's the PDF? Well, a GCU block to prevent me from blocking meetings. MetaWiki, because I tried to block evade, there was an auto block that saw me. Point where I got reported to stewards. That was when I was globally. It was when the IP was globally blocked, and that happened again. Except this time it was not. Although this time, it wasn't blocked on Meta. I don't think so. No, it wasn't. It was simple, English, and Wikidata. I was blocked on Wikidata. It was 2044. It got locked because it was a sock of Gale 50, and that's really the thing. I don't really know what else to put in the video.